Okay, let's go. So, welcome to Wondaria. Oh no. This is another Balan Wonderland. Wow. Thank you so much, Sweaty. That is so nice. I appreciate it. Truly, truly appreciate it. That's super generous of you. All right, let's do it. Welcome to Wondaria. Gotta save all the waddles. This gun is ridiculous, by the way. The fact that this gun does what it, like, the amount of damage you can charge it up to is just insane. Wow, that cutscene is pretty flawless. Brrr. Like, wow! It's so unnecessary. Oh, little bird. Little ducks. Yeah! Oh, that's cute. Look at all the little ducks following me. Alright, is there any more ducks? Oh, I gotta go find all the little ducklings. Oh no, the babies! Where are the babies? There they are. No, wait, there's one more. Wait. Oh, it's probably behind here. What are you doing back here? No? Really? Would've thought that'd be a perfect spot to hide a little duck. I guess I was wrong. Well, then where is the other duckling? Because that's only four, and I need five. Huh. Where are you, little duckling? Enjoy the view from the top of the rocket. Okay, well, not the outcome I was looking for. Still looking for that duck. Is it seriously not here? Am I gonna have to run all the way back with a duck? Oh, there he is. Come, little duckling. Here you go. Wow, that's already like half of these. God dang. That was quick. All right. Well, easy. The guns are so dumb. I love them. I love them so much. Oh! There is no threat. Just environmental. Don't even bother. I've got guns. What does the mud do? Oh, it just slows me down. Gotcha. So obviously I don't want the mud. Do not want mud, thank you. Goodbye. That took out like three enemies. Holy crap, what an efficient gun. Oh, there are enemies here. I was like, are there enemies here? Goodbye. It's so much. I like this little parade going on here. It's very cute. Of course it is timed. Okay. Woo.
Hi.
Almost. Thank you. Well, I think the important part is remembering that when you're making content, it is for it's for you as much as it is for somebody else. And you gotta like who is this monkey? This is copyright character infringement. What are you? I'm hammer? Okay. And as much as... Okay, I bet it wants me to have the hammer, actually. And as much as, you know, as much as it is fun, easier, I guess you could say, to put on, like, a really stiff, non-interactive persona, like you have a caricature or something, I'm not very good at that, so I just have to endure what I've got. And I'm good at interacting with people. I do it every day, so... that's what I do. I interact. I don't know. I can understand at some level, you know, once some streamers are a certain degree of community, like when you've got 1,000 people in your chat or more, it is hard to interact. But I always wonder, like, I imagine you have to remember your usuals, right? Like, there's no way you don't notice the names that you see frequently. And I hear about that a lot. Like, I do hear a lot of... okay, wait, there's multiple ways to go. And now I'm, like, wondering if I went the right way. It wasn't a red door, so it wasn't, like, an ability... Or it wasn't, like, a secret door. And, you know, and obviously they talk about the fact that they know, like, either the people that they know really well in their community end up becoming, like, moderators. Or just in general, they just notice some names, but it is weird the lack of slight interaction. Like, they'll sometimes do an offhand comment, like chat is saying, like in an amalgamated way, like multiple people in chat are saying this thing, which is probably true, but I don't know. It's like I said, it's weird to not interact with people. I guess. I would imagine, again, it's probably just a lot of weird corporate policy in place. You want to be as free from potential issue as possible. And if you don't mention anyone's name, then you can't cause problems. I don't know. Like I said, I can't claim to. Wait, doesn't this a mechanic? I think Mario had this mechanic, or maybe it was Sonic. Someone had this mechanic where it's like, oh, fill up with water and shoot it on the bad ground to make it clean again. I can't remember what it was, but it was the same thing, like a pipe and everything. What was that? Like, all the flowers bloom. Like, all of them? How many are there? Are there multiples in this area? Spit. Gross, I just spit it all out. But, no, I appreciate the compliment. I hope I can keep that up, because that's all I want, is to just have a fun place to hang out, watch video game content, and talk about incredibly dumb stuff all day. Because that's pretty much all I do in my stupid own head anyways, right? Might as well interact with other people while I sit here and have dumb thoughts. Like, does Kirby even have taste buds? He is the only of his kind. Does he actually need to eat, or does he eat because he feels he must? Like, is eating a passion for him, or a means to an end? At some point, we have to ask the tough questions like that. Oh my god, I can break this? I didn't realize I could break the ride. I'm so sorry to any kids that were expecting a fun time at this amusement park. Kirby has been here. Blomp, blomp, blomp. I don't think you have... Why is, like, restoring the plants one of the options? Because it doesn't even look like I have a choice. I have to restore all the plants to even get out of here. Right? Oh, there's a secret one down here, which means you didn't have to. Oh, no, you still had to get it in order to get the thing to pop up. Oh, no, that's just for the... it doesn't raise up. It's already raised. Okay, never mind, never mind. I'm an idiot. Oh, what is it for? Toy hammer? Okay, well, I'm using the hammer right now. It's a fun ability. What does a upgraded ability look like for the hammer? Ow. Go run off. Oh, I need the mole. Oh, I probably need the mole ability. What am I doing? I don't need to do this. I don't need to do any of this. I just can run all the way over here. Fill up on water. Go. And then just spray it. Ba 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 ba. Feels like, what is it? Mario Sunshine. It was Mario Sunshine and... Oh, maybe that's the game I was thinking of. Maybe I was thinking of Mario Sunshine Remake. It is possible. Oh, yeah, the Waddles. I haven't seen one of those guys in a while. Oh, no, I missed two of them. Well, that explains that. I was like, whoa, where are all the Waddles at? Wow, that's a huge one. Okay. And away we go. Oh. All right. Well, oh god, it just exploded. Just water just gushed out. Poor thing. Yeah. All right, so I somehow missed two. I don't know how I missed two hidden Waddle Dees. Oh, right. There was that one area I didn't go. I literally didn't go down to. Bolted storage mouth Kirby. Kirby gained a mysterious mouthful mode ability after he flew through that vortex. Now he can stuff an entire set of lockers into his mouth. This one won't budge. Wiggle, wiggle, wiggle. And whoa, he just took out a whole chunk of that wall down. Use this to find hidden roots you didn't know about. Well, I mean, I know about it now. Oh, this is the first level, right? That was still the first level. I can't believe I missed like half the hidden Waddles in the first level. I really must have not been paying attention. All right, let me split that up because I know that there was. I definitely know that there was an area that I wasn't properly going to. Yeah. I don't need to see this. Excuse me. Oh. I wonder how far they'll let me take them. It probably stops here, right? Yeah. Okay. Thank you. Okay. So I need to try and focus on finding the hidden Waddles. You don't even get water here, right? Only water can break those, apparently. Well, popcorn, I guess. There was a... Not here. I think it's up ahead. Yeah, I think it's up ahead. There's a, there's like a split in the road. And one of them is a, Yeah, there's like a split in the road, and one of them is necessary for... Yeah, that's the one I didn't go. You can step in this, and it opens that up, and I didn't go that way, which I assume is where the Waddles are that I missed. So I didn't know. Like, it wasn't a thing. Like, I know I pressed the switch and opened it, but it wasn't red, which told me it wasn't one of the doors that you needed to go down to... Oh, I'm just cutting in line. Ooh, thanks for the hot dog, though. And thanks for the meat and the macaroon. I can mouthful this? What? Oh, it's a rail. It's a rail tilter? Oh, yeah. That's what I'm talking about. Can I jump? I can't jump. Get my dumb fat head. Nice. Oh, yeah, I forgot about these things. I haven't been finding many of them, huh? Well, now I have been. Oh. You got bonk. Bananas. Oh. Oh! Do it again? No, it breaks! I gotta retry it. I gotta do the thing at the end so I can open the gate. Because I can hear that there's a guy. So he's like, oh, let me out, let me out. Poop. Alright, that's fine, that's fine. Try it again. Now that I know what I gotta do, I got this. Easy. I'm glad you can't change the speed, though it would be nice. Probably would have an easier time if I could change the speed. Okay. It reminds me of the, those graphics aren't looking too good. It reminds me of the ukulele. Like, I imagine this is what ukulele was trying to do. Or trying to feel. Okay, this is gonna be the hard part. No! All right, mess it up again. All right, so I need to do it one more time. Now this time we're gonna play it super, super safe. And where it doesn't matter about the coins, what we need is to go fast. How do we go fast? How do we shoot faster? I'm tilting as hard as I can. Okay. Yeah, there is, when I was playing ukulele, I kind of wish that this was the experience for some of the vehicles. Because if they wanted to go the vehicle route, then, you know, you got to make it feel like you're in that vehicle. Otherwise, I don't know, otherwise, why are you doing it? They have the rail segments, like the minecart segments, where you ride the minecart guy or whatever. And those, definitely did not feel like this. There's definitely a very specific type of feel, I guess you could say like cart, rail carts. I don't know what you call this kind of mode, but like rail carts have. I'm gonna call them. There's like a specific feel to it, and I think that is probably the most smooth, where it feels like you don't. The tilting feels responsive, and the speed isn't so extreme that you feel as if you're unable to keep up. Like, you feel as if it's your fault you can't keep up. It's like, it's all reasonable, right? It's all a reasonable speed. No, my fire! I think I'm trying to, like, inhale him. He's like, oh! He can't do that, can he? Ah! Okay. No, it's just coins. No, that's not what I want. I need to find... Get out of my face. Where is the last... Ooh, chicken. Where is the last waddle? Oh, yeah? Hi! Okay. Is that the... Oh, there he is. How did I miss that? Wow, I'm just blind, I guess. Oh, wait, did I not come through here? Maybe I didn't come through here. That would probably explain. That would definitely explain my confusion. Why can't Kirby fly up there? I mean, I get that you're trying to teach me a mechanic, but oh my god, his mouth when he's going to suck on that thing looks terrifying. He's like, oh. I was not ready for that. Okay. Thankfully, I don't need that. Goodbye. I love you just have like little crowns when you're that big. It's like a tiny little crown I'm wearing. Unstoppable force. Turbo. Oh yeah, I think. Oh, I don't think he's doing it. I was gonna say, what's Terminal Montage's next animation? Is it going to be Kirby again? But I don't think so. But it could be, I guess, because technically this game came out, so he also does technically have a lot of other Kirby games he hasn't gotten through, so. Who's to say? Why can't you hold? Okay, I was like, what's the problem with sustaining me? Yeah, take me out of here. Boop. Okay, I did it. It is getting about that time, isn't it? Where is it? Yep, it's getting about that time. All right, so I'm gonna do challenge mode. Oh no! The Beast Pack managed to catch these three Waddle Dees with one golden cage. If they work together, they might be able to. Oh, never mind. They're too sad to move. All they can do is cry out for help. Wah, wah, somebody save them. This uppity puppy is an expert marksman, Pew Pew, who's quick on his feet as he patrols the new world. His eyes are hidden under his hat, but that doesn't seem to affect his aim. He also has an impressive sniffer that can track prey near or far. Wherever you are, I believe. So I gotta unlock that little area, so I think I'll do that. All the Waddle Dees saved! So I'll do... Whoop. Yeah. Oh, search? Got a search already? Oh, we find another one already? Alright. Easy. I guess we can just keep searching around the perimeter here. Oh my god. Why did it get so dark? Found another one. Alright. Nice. Thankfully, these are all pretty quick, aren't they? Hammer treasure. Hey, big coin. Nothing in the center. Hey, big coin. Why does it get dark? It's so spooky. It's very spooky. Okay. Does not appear to be any other spots worth checking out. What about this lone? Nope. Okay. Probably have to unlock more maps, right? What did he say? He said there's something at the... It's 99 Waddles. I think he said return to town. I think he said there might be something at town. I don't know. Oh, because the blueprint. Ah, that's fine. I'll do that. Dang it. I didn't need to actually do that, but that's fine. I was going to do one of the treasure things first, but and then end it in town, because then I can go to bed. But fine. Here's Blue.
Whoa, is that the toy hammer blueprint? I want to make that. Gimme, gimme. All right, let me get my tools ready.
Oh my god, that bomb he's holding is terrifying. All right. Please, 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 please be a cool ability. What does it do? Power up. All right. I like the sound of power up to 3. Yo.
Hi.
Do it.
That hammer. He has a helmet. Oh, my God. That helmet.
The slap. The sound it makes. It's so good. Oh my god, that sound is amazing. Okay. Oh wow, that's a lot of damage. That is a lot to charge, though. Still, that's a lot of damage. Oh. Yeah, if you can, if I could probably use that on the tree, on that tree I didn't kill without getting hit. I could probably kill it without getting hit using that. Or I guess the guns. Why do I even do anything? Like, I don't need to be close to any enemy. I can just gun it down. Needle treasure? Okay, let's do it. I've got a great needle. Oh no, it's the old helmet. Oh, roll on, needle road. It's like a Katamari Damacy. Oh. Yeah. Not bad. I wonder if I made it. That's a lot of time. How long do they think it's going to take you? Oh my god, 30 seconds. 4 seconds off. That's crazy. That is unexpected. Where's the car? You know it's the best one. Do it. Ring mouth treasure. All right. I'm down. I'm curious. What do you got? What do you got for ring mouth treasure? With gusto, turn the windmills. Oh yeah, I forgot about the windmill thing. Okay, that makes sense. Excuse me. Full of hot air, I am. Alright, this one's a lot better than the stairs. Ah, okay. Hello? Why do I have to move? That's weird. It's weird that it doesn't give you like directional aiming. Like once you press and hold, it doesn't give you the option to aim in any particular. I wonder what the purpose is for that. And that should be it. Oh my god. Oh, that guy, I got really lucky on that one. All right, boys. Excuse me. Yeah, I definitely didn't make it. That one, I definitely didn't make it. Yeah, 20 seconds off. That's to be expected. That's my fault. Hey, but I still got the thing. That's all that matters at the end of the day. All right, I'll leave those two for now, and then I'll leave the other, I think there's two more? Yeah, I'll leave the other two. Treasure Hunter and Pipe Mouth. I'll leave those two for next video.